This is a palmately compound leaf of the Ohio buckeye. You can see where all the leaflets come out of a central point here on the petiole. This whole structure is one leaf, and it has about 7 leaflets.